Okay, today you're doing the graph matching performance test. So it's basically your test of whether or not you can read graphs and understand what they're telling you. You're going to be using LoggerPro, so you're going to, and all these directions are on the lab sheet right there on Canvas. So one person in your group needs to open up the graph matching lab sheet under today's date. You'll come back here. And you'll open up LoggerPro, and you'll open up the Physics with Vernier, I think it's experiment 01, and you'll either do A, B, C, D, or E, you do all those. And you just have to follow directions, and basically the way it works is you're going to have a computer and one of these motion detectors, and you're going to need to take this out in the hallway and spread out, because everybody needs a little bit of room to do this. So you're going to drag all this gently. You'll choose the experiment, and it really is graph matching. This is going to detect where you are and whether your motion is positive or negative, or you're moving away from or towards the detector. And you're simply going to try to match the position versus time or velocity versus time, and that's the key. You got to make sure you know whether it's position or velocity versus time. And you'll choose the right experiment, and you'll mark on the floor you have meter sticks, and you'll simply try to match the might look a little silly doing it, but zoom in here. You're trying to match the data on the graph. Had you standing still, had you moving in a positive direction, standing still, a negative direction, and the red line is what is plotted. And when you are happy that you have matched the existing graph, you will simply take a picture of it with your iPad and then insert that picture directly over that part of the lab on the lab worksheet and move on to the next one. Click the open, go to whatever the next file is. No need to save. You'll hit start again, and you'll move and try to match the graph. And then turn it in when you're done.